New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
December 4th, 1948.
We are having a party.
New Jersey icon Southside Johnny was born John Lyon in Neptune Township. He went on to become the frontman of Southside Johnny and the Asbury Jukes, responsible for many hit songs such as Having a Party and Talk to Me.
Talk to me.
The New Devils fans quickly identified with their own brand of heroes.
December 4th, 1983, the New Jersey Devils earned their first ever shutout. It was a combined effort from goalies Glenn Chico Resch and Ron Lowe.
But the devil they loved best was known simply as Chico.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.